I feel like there's no. Damn, I was slipping. I feel like there's no way not to get hit. More quiet until we get to the room. We made it. Not doing good right now. I think we'll be fine. I hope we'll be fine. Oh, I can store some bullets. Store 10. Out of sight, out of mind. If I don't see it, I know I'll have it. Resisted 3 number combination save move from spell. Ooh, that's in the thank you. Move from Star's office to F to West's office. 1F. Am I not in it? I'm in waiting room. Star's office. Oh, West office. The ruby that captivated Edward the Black Prince, the pearl of the Queen of the Nile, melted dry, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There is no end to the number of tales related to the cathedrals, its mysterious red stone is simply the latest to sparkle in the place. Like those other jewels, this one's origin is unknown. It is said that it once adorned a woman's jewel box and was given to the guillotine. This ball of stone has long been shrouded in legendary on display during watching. There are sure to be many lingering jewels there. But dear reader, one would do well to approach with care, for devilry lies in beauty's shadows. This jewel has turned caring nobles who love their subjects into spots. That doesn't sound like that. More terrible than the Kalikul. And we have a tale to prove it. Seriously, it's precise. Because these jewels are bathed in blood, that there must stirs something in hearts of people.
Oh, what the hell?
Thank you. Oh, wait, does the scepter go to the other,
you
No. With walkers, you have to do it all the way around. Hold on. Alright, let's see. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Please change the combo ASAP upon receipt. Left 7, yeah, okay. I always was so bad with lockers when I was a kid. Three hours later is this. Left 9, 15, 7. There we go. Yay! We needed that. Alright, so this. Some sort of electronic. Yeah, I need batteries. Stuff in this office. What are we missing? I don't know we need that. Okay, oh, I mean, batteries. The batteries are no, we'll come here later when we have a third number. The batteries, so. Pretty PC, I don't have that yet. I wish I could get the freaking Magnum though. From Resident Evil 5, that's my gun right there, the Lightning Hawk. My favorite gun. We can get it from this room, right? Explosive barricade. Okay, so let's go up the stairs. Why did it sound like it had a friend? Help me. I'm at a police station. That's all the help I can get. She had bullets. But she tried killing me, that's what she gets. Yes. I'm scared. Wait, Mr. X is in this one, huh? This one is woman, arrow. I am not safe. Oh no. No. So close.
not safe anywhere.
Oh, we finally, we don't need that anymore. Okay. Let's like put that away. I don't know, I don't like discarding things in games, even though it says I don't need it. So if I could skip a little bit, because I can only imagine Mr. Eggs.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
No!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just can...
Hey, give me your
it's
gun.
Too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
I feel like I'm doing pretty good. Honestly, I'm just trying to remember it as a game. Bro, I'm so scared right now. I've seen people play this, but not from start to finish. Shotgun? No, the what is that? Gotta save those grenades though, that's for sure.
What the? Jesus. Fritz won't work on this thing. Damn. Where is it?
Thank you.
Somebody's watching me.
Needed to use one health, which it wasn't too bad. I ran out of bullets. Another hip pouch. Yeah, yeah. Should we save? Yeah, we should save. Honestly, I could see myself doing a second run through with this game. Yep. Oh yeah, I have a key card.
Damn. Need a key card.
Speaking of dogs.
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Three headshots and that thing still was on now.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
she unlocked the door? Of all things. Obviously follow her, but she's got to go. Alright, locked for sure. What else? Items to be disposed. Key to a patrol car, 7439. Detail Hispanic key, no longer usable, but can still open the car's door trunk with its keyless entry button. A box. Message from Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from the Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today, I want to talk about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice, but that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't do that. Wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo. Mr. Raccoon out. Tells me I should go get the shotgun first, but thank you. So you're telling me something's in the tank? I'm taking all the shotgun bullets and enough. What? Is that supposed to be a shotgun?
Believe it, a real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this! Just get me the fuck out of here!
Who is that?
It's just me. Put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on. What in the world?
Damn, his eyes poking out and look, I need his stuff. What is that? Where there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room, that guy that's here to fix the bell in the fall chair should have another. So someone swipe at me and ask him nicely. Let me guess, if I turn the power on, those freaking gates are gonna open. Here you go. get poisoned in this game too? Why the music change? All is red health for what? Thank you. save game room. You save. Damn, I don't know where I was going with that. Wait, are those the same? Yeah. So we can make more magnum bullets, put that away.
What the?
Dude, I thought he was dead. Smash his head. Smash his head. Gotta go get me a snack real quick. I'm gonna open my energy drink yet because I wanted to calm my heart down. into these headphones. So you guys just had to spawn back when I kill them, or what? One from the clock tower, one from the other spot. Are. See, I don't know what's worse right now, the dogs or the liquors. I think the liquors, but the dogs are easier to evade. We're on B1. Go back. Thank you. Thank you. sure that was Ada's message right there.
Just great. Jesus Christ!
What? Oh my God. Well, fuck that. Excuse me? No. You bust through walls for apologies. zombies. That's my only harm Mark been doing. You good? Alrighty. You guys heard footsteps, right?
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it! I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Oh, fuck no. You heard that? You're... Big boy. Where's Big Boy at? There. Does he ever stop chasing you? Is my question. Oh my god. You know where I have to go? Me everywhere. Hey, Mr. X, can you take out these liquors off of me? No, you can't stop chasing. Another one of these puzzles. This one was fun. There we go. What's the spare key supposed to do for me now? Spare key, I guess it's a spare key. Big boy's coming. I mean, he went through that way. PC. I have the PC stuff. Right? Yeah. I hope. I don't. Dong, what is this then? Weapons. Oh. Does this. It goes to this room. Bro. Honestly, these footsteps sound like when your mom will come into your room and you pretend to go to sleep. I am not playing. Hey, but do you like this here?
Fuck no. No, they don't. My life almost died. Don't cry. Because I can't tell where he's coming from. Who do I face at this point? I don't have the jack. Does that mean go to the first floor? Like, who do I face? A freaking liquor or Mr. X? Because there's multiple liquors in this area. Bro. What floor am I on? No, I'm sorry, I should've went down there. I'm sorry. Please don't get me. I never went in this room. Okay, medicinal benefits of herbs. Green herbs have the ability to heal basic injuries, while blue herbs have long been used to treat poisoning. Humans have used herbs to treat sicknesses and diseases since the dawn of time. In this book, we'll explore three such herbs native to the Arklay Mountains. As for red herbs, while they are visually appealing, they offer no medicinal benefits, or so it was thought until recently. It's well known that combining herbs together produces blends that heighten the herbs' effects, but it's been discovered that red herbs can play a big role. It mixes properly. According to one doctor of Asian medicine, mixing red and blue herbs together produces a blend of that will strengthen one's constitution. I tried mixing it earlier though. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the full potential of these herbs and their ability to heal the human body. Further research is sure to yield even more fascinating results. I love how it talks about herbs, but doesn't give me one. Okay. Blue with... Oh, I don't think we have a red one. Wait, though. I'm gonna need health. Where is it? Wait, no, I already have one. I'm good. 3F locker. Where is 3F locker? Okay, I we're good for now. I'm gonna have to keep that thing in there. Oh, so we get more film. But what do I get poisoned from? We need to get here. Big voice sounds. Big boy sounds like he's on this level or above. He sounds like he's right behind me now. Get off of me! We found a jack. Printer. No, sir. Come on. Literally, I am not safe anywhere. I am safe, but I gotta keep running. There's no resting. Alright, we're going to the library. See, his big ass is freaking coming after me. He sounds like he's climbing up the stairs. Mother flipper. Ay. And Mr. X can't jump, right? Oh, that's the room that I was running away from earlier. Oh no. W aim. Oh, flip. Oh no, dead end. Oh no. I am not going all the way around. I lied. I am. Can I shoot him?
Bastard.
Oh, fuck me. They said he gets angry when you shoot off his hat. No. Wait, where does the stairs lead? We were just up there. Clock tower. Library's right here, isn't it? No. Due to a high culture value of the bell, I'm calling a specialist in to make repairs. We'll go over the details once they're on scene. But in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is threatening to break. Yoke. I'm assuming there was nothing else in the room I could get though. A big boy go. Oh my god. Oh, it doesn't fit? Really? You made me excited. He's still coming. Gearbox. Hi, Nuna. Was it you that was meowing? Luna, I just need to let you know I shot off Mr. X's hat off and he after me big time. Ooh. Damn, we had no ammo. No. That was my last bullet, then. Alright, so we're at the clock tower. Obtain the guy that's Wait, where's the stairs? Big boy. How do I get that? Shoot it down, do I? How do I get it? I'm glad everything was in its own room. Oh, I think the bell's gonna start ringing right now, huh? Probably, I don't know.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Now we need to go all the way to the jail. I wish I could take the statue door again. So we need to go to level 1. Fuck me. No, you're not. He real mad. I shut off his head on accident. He real mad. No. Yeah, that would have been dead. Not Mr. X, get it.
Sigh.
That's all I need. I need a shoddy right now. It only takes one space and that wheel took. And there's one on the other side. Okay, 103. That scared me. Whoops. 103. Should I save the shotgun or should I? Wait until I get the magnum to shoot the thingies. Hey, Alana. I just saw the message just now. This is my first playthrough of this game. Freaking out. Mr. X is after me and there's liquors. I don't know where. Two of them. No, I messed. No. Did I get everything? Oh, ammo. That's what we need. Alright. Okay, we obtain the parking garage key card, obtain electric part, obtain power panel part. I didn't get it. It said it was in the I do have it. It's right here. So we gotta go back to the jail. No. I accidentally shot off Mr. X's hat and he's been pissed ever since. And I've been scared ever since, so. I don't know how to get the jail. Get to the jail from here. Dark room sink. Oh, so we can go there now, right? Which will be in the area I was just in. Okay. Do anything. Five bullets. Oh my gosh. I can only imagine how much handgun bullets. Alright, we need to get into the dark room. Oh no. I already solved this like hours ago. Man.
Off and hopefully you guys hear me. I hate headsets, they freaking hurt my ears. Okay, we need to get to the jail. I don't remember how to get there. It's going up. Fire escape. Did I? No, I got everything in here, yeah. I don't have health though. I need the Magnum ASAP. You can't come in here. Ha 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 ha. I'm dead. Thank you.
can't hear the game unless I have my headphones in, and... Okay. Okay, I got the shotgun. We got the libraries on the third floor, so I think we're set if we go on this level. What was the code for this one? It was... Pretty sure it was DRM. No, there's no R. Is it DFN? There's DCM there. There we go. Get down there. How do we get? I'll have to go back in the library. We can't jump down, right? Haha. Wrong area. Haha to me. I don't even think I'm safe in the jail. But if Mr. X thinks I'm up here, he'd be walking around up here, right? That's my logic right now. So we need to go to fire. We could have went through that room, I think. We're not gonna talk about that, okay? I freaked out. Because I forgot about her. Oh, this is not where you get to the prison. Where do you... My gosh. Yeah, I am lost. I think it's this way, though. Goes. I thought the fire escape was... No, I'm stuck at the moment. Oh no, I'm not. I'm supposed to just go through here. Nope. So there must be something here if it's still red. There is something here, alright. Wait, do we have to go to the generator room? No, we have to go to jail. We get on top of the cars? Ooh, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Leon, I don't think we have health. This is a whole puzzle too. Okay. They're supposed to be all lighting up, right? Be stuck on this one for a while. So I got that one. Oh, come on. We're literally this so close. Okay. Oh, finally. Codename Tyrant.
What are they after?
Oh, flip.
Give me a break.
Right? Catch me outside. Swerve. Oh, I'm dead. Eat that. Get him, Ada.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
She did that without flinching.
Yeah. And this.
How you doing?
I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Alright, I think I'm gonna get off after we save, obviously.
We might want to open.
Did you get all the dogs for me? Thank God. Oh, be sad. It's okay. You got me. Damn, you didn't even wait. I wouldn't either, though. My mods and Sims walk like that. My CC, I mean.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
No, I think Nemesis is more scarier than Mr. X at this point.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
I could have sworn it said restaurant. Maybe another spot. Look at her. Lock picking.
What a mess.
Shoot, I would have rated this too. Speaking of rating. Oh, I pressed the wrong button, didn't I? Oh. Got the grenade at the other spot. What are you looking for? I'm looking for bullets. Chasing Jill. Oh. Oh, this connects with the other game, doesn't it? No.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through.
I gotta go pee. I'll be right back.
You gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay. Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen?
This is his first day.
She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
I guess we don't go in there. I remember this from the original, though. Okay, gunshot is
heard of the Umbrella
shop
Corporation?
Is clear.
They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Mr. X, for example.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Are we catching her? Nope. Alright, it's not Resident 4.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Oh wait, is this the one with the underground creature? Oh, we gotta get a save point. ASAP. ASAP.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Me too. I think that was Mr. X.
What the hell?
Stay shot. Everybody knows what's down here.
Yeah, I'm getting off. I don't think we're ready for that yet. Thanks for those watching. I am gonna get off. Probably end up going on TikTok. Go live on TikTok, so. Yeah, if you wanna follow, it is XOXOFA6MA. And that's all my other socials as well if you were interested. Thanks for staying tuned and bye-bye.